making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Alexa Bliss.
Two of the most talented women to ever step inside of a WWE ring. The problem is, who do I root for tonight?
The goddess is going to bow down to the queen, personally.
Well, that's why you don't get paid for your insight, Saxton.
Here comes the queen!
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Corey, many people believe Charlotte may be the best pure athlete the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE.
And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte. Anything can happen right away. Corey, what can we expect?
Well, you're going to see a lot of chaos. It's all about who can control the chaos the best.
There are no limits, and every resource is at a superstar's disposal.
I don't have you walking funny.
Oh, there's some gouging going on. Ooh, technical mastery from the goddess.
That wasn't very nice. Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Oh. Attack to the midsection. Oh, right to the throat. Stomping down. Just sending a message there.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Knife edge chop! Woo!
Woo! Alexa Bliss looking stymied.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Bringing it back into the ring.
You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
Now Alexa Bliss is keeping a good tempo.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
You're watching cable television's hottest show. It's Monday Night Raw.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Oh, man, by the hair.
What a throw.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Here it comes.
Oh, God, that hurt.
What is Alexa Bliss's best strategy at this point?
The danger of this match may be more than she bargained for.
Powerbomb. And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
Kick right to the midsection.
And I think we know what's coming up next, Michael.
Indeed we do.
WWE Network. WWE fans are glued to their sets watching this match.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Dominating shoulder.
This might be it. Ah, quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Wow.
Charlotte with the spear.
She's going for the cover.
Kick out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss.
Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw.
And finding herself in some trouble here is Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her. Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Back now inside the ring.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss. Big elbow.
That could be it.
One, two, three. What a win. Charlotte with the victory.
Here we can see how the queen was crowned the victor.
This one's over, and here's your winner.
Charlotte's happy with her victory tonight.
For good reason. What an impressive win for the queen.
Thank you again for joining us tonight as we come to you live from historic Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the home of WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.